You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on changing the age of your Roblox account on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by going to roblox.com and sign into your account if you're not already logged in. Click the settings icon at the top right of the screen, and then select settings from the drop-down menu. Right here in the main settings under the personal heading, it shows your date of birth. You can easily change your date of birth here in order to change your age. Click the Save button once done. If your account is currently set to under 13 here, you won't be able to change your birthday. However, if you set it as 13 or under by mistake, and you are actually older, there is a potential way of changing it. To try that, click the Settings icon again, but this time choose Help. On the Contact Us page, click Contact Us via the support form. Now you need to fill in the support form with your relevant information and explain to support your age issue. For type of help category, select Chat and Age Settings, and then select Change Child Age. Once you submit the form, you'll need to wait a couple of days for them to get back to you with an update. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.